It is almost time to make those gorgeous nautical wreaths, and one of the most unique mediums I've ever used is this braided rope to make a nautical wreath. The colors are there, and I will attach the video for that wreath right here, but you can also just type in nautical wreath in my little video search to see the type of wreath I made using this rope.